Shadow the Hedgehog. Why does that name haunt me? It's the only thing I can remember. And that gruesome image. Maria! Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria? They are. I don't have time for these humans.
Shadow. As you can see, the day of reckoning will soon be here. Find the 7 Chaos Emeralds and bring them to me as promised.
Huh? Who are you and how do you know I'm Shadow? And what are you talking about? What is that all about? If he says he knows the truth about who I am, then like it or not, I have to believe him. The only way I'm gonna get the secrets to my past is to get those Chaos Emeralds.
Continuing with laser fire.
Once I find all of the emeralds, then I'll find the truth. Perfect.
The black aliens have hit 6 major cities around the world, and every city is reporting significant damage and casualties. Among them, Westopolis has received the heaviest casualties due to its weakened defense system. Downtown Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed. Unconfirmed sources have also reported seeing a black hedgehog in Westopolis.
Shadow? Deploy the troops now! And if you find Shadow with the black aliens, then kill them all!
But sir, isn't Shadow on our side?
I gave you an order, soldier! He's evil and he's the enemy! You can't fool me, Shadow. This time, you're mine.
You've deliberately disobeyed me, Shadow.
No one tells me what to do. I have my own reasons for collecting the Chaos Emeralds.
You really don't understand the situation here, do you? Perhaps Professor Gerald has done more to your memory than I imagined.
The Professor?
Strange that you don't remember your Maker.
What'd you say?
Silence! The ramifications of your disobedience will be severe!
Where am I? Whoa. I guess I underestimated his powers. There's definitely something going on out there. Now it's up to me to find out what they're up to.
Next, you must find the jewel that is key. not what it appears. Soon, the time will come when it will release the power.
Death to all who oppose me!
We've gotta stop those aliens!
The third power has been activated. The vibrations shaking the temple are getting stronger. Touch the jewel. There is one left. Now break the seal that has held our temple for 2,000 years.
Now, let's see what really happens when this temple is awakened. Perfect.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in 5 other cities. There's also reports that the CIA's mainframe has been compromised. We're investigating the incidents now. It is a strong possibility that this was also committed by the black aliens.
Tell the commanding generals that the United Federation will never surrender to terrorists.
Yes, Mr. President.
This planet was once saved from tyranny and annihilation by you two heroes. Now mankind must protect this peace at all costs. We must stand united to defend our world against these invaders.
Must have gone this way.
Oh, Shadow, I'm so glad you're here. We went into this weird-looking castle and she hasn't come back in. Will you go in there with me to look for her?
It looks like I can grind on that.
Hey, Shadow! The black creatures have infiltrated my castle! I'd like you to go and light those giant lanterns. They're part of my special defenses!
Down to. I can use the control stick to ascend and descend. Holding down the A button will let me fly a little faster. What a strange castle. Here.
What are you doing? Hurry up and light the fires on my defense lantern.
If you want to stay clear of trouble, then stay away from that doctor. Perfect. Another Chaos Emerald.
What are you doing here, Shadow?
Doctor, I don't want to fight with you, but I need those Chaos Emeralds. They hold the secret to my...
Enough of this nonsense! The Chaos Emeralds belong to me! All of them! No one gets in my way. Those who do will be destroyed. So stand clear or I will crush you! Just as I will those black creatures. Now! Let me show you the power of my latest, greatest creation!
Why can't you just leave us alone already? Shadow, bring him down! Just leave the robots alone! Eggman is in the pocket and pop the robot's head!
Lights up! How dare you! Lights up! Lights up! You haven't seen the last of me!
Sorry, Doctor, but that Chaos Emerald is mine. Perfect.
Those idiots! They're destroying everything! How can I take over the city and build the Eggman Empire if there is no city? I'm at my limit! I have no choice! Send in the Eggman fleet! Charge!
No one expected this baby could fly.
I transported this brilliant flying fortress to this planet over 2,000 years ago. It's magnificent, the perfect killing machine, ready to oppose Terra in unimaginable ways. Do these fools really believe they can stop me?
Isn't that the Doctor?
Shadow, do not fear.
Creature's health is displayed in the lower right-hand corner of the screen. I here. You're not getting away from me this time, Doctor. Perfect.
What the?
How can this be? Who are you?
Listen up, Shadow Androids. The Eggman fleet is strong, but those black creatures are a formidable adversary. I must return to the base to devise a new plan.
Shadow Android? Am I an android too?
Shadow, I need to get back to my base and restore order. Help me get away from these pesky gun soldiers who are on my tail.
Are you the original? If you are searching for Eggman, he's fleeing aboard his airship, the Egg Balloon. If you wish to confront him, then help me ground his vessel.
Press the X button while grinding to speed up, and press the B button to fire your weapon. Shadow, I'll board my airship and take out the secret up. There are still lots more left. My Counter-Strike force will take care of this. My specially selected robots are keeping the door to this room secure. Whoa! You can jump to release yourself from the power suit. Hurry up and see it off. That's just like the beast from Prison Island. Don't go smashing up my robots. Help me fight them all. Try going up!
I have a use for the Doctor. I won't let you humans interfere with my plans. Perfect.
Eggman detected. Approaching this direction.
Shadow and Omega? Why, you traitors! You two are going to stop me? Move aside!
Doctor, please, I need to know. Those androids, the ones that look like me, am I?
Yes.
What?
You and Omega are my creations. But you betray me as you stand here before me. So now, I will destroy you both, turning you into scrap metal!
Eggman, I will defeat you once and for all.
This is what you get for turning against your master. Ah! Know your place, android! You asked for it! No more Mr. Nice Guy! Time to crush you! What the ball? Next time we meet, you won't be so lucky! Just you wait and see!
An android? Me? I don't believe you! Perfect. This makes 5 Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, the day of reckoning is near. Bring all of the Chaos Emeralds to me immediately.
Okay, 2 more and then the truth about my past will be revealed. I'll finally know who I am.
Shadow, we seem to have a problem with rats running loose on the base. Return immediately to the Black Comet and exterminate them.
The Black Comet?
My bare hands!
Thank you.
all who oppose me.
Fire a gun at the moon. You should be able to jump up on that and grind on it. Destroy the insolent fool.
Humans await their final judgment day. Perfect.
Shadow, I can't let you go. Not like this.
You! You're the one who destroyed the Ark and killed everyone on it! It's time to settle this once and for all!
Alright. I know what I have to do. I was born to bring order to the humans. These humans, they don't value life. They're going to pay with their lives for what they've done.
You?
Sonic, if you try to stop me, I'll destroy you too!
Waited years for this. Now let's finish it.
I never thought I'd have to fight you like this, but I guess I have no choice.
Failed. game over, Sonic. Perfect. Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, why? Why are you siding with them?
I'm Shadow the Hedgehog, the ultimate life form born to protect and serve the Dark Lord, Black Doom. With the power of these Chaos Emeralds, this world will become the Dark Empire. This is who I am.
No more gods, no more graves. Are you friend or fiend? No more life, no more death. Somewhere in between.